we had a great year.
Proud
Empire.
Vanaya. Best of luck to everybody next year.
Well, we had a good year, and too bad we lost. That's all right. Like to tell you guys next year, good luck. Like to tell coaches, don't worry. That's about it.
say thanks to all the coaches for everything they've done. I want to say thanks to the team and good luck next year. And
where are you going to play at?
Joy Owens Funhouse. 3950 South, Binghamton High. And I'm going to miss this. Thanks to Coach Groth and all the coaches for everything they've done. And Coach Smith really helped me out with study hall and everything. I want to say what's up to all the sausages.
For life.
For life. Sausage for life. And I want to say good luck next year to all those scrubs. You guys are going to do it next year, I hope. As long as you beat Hunter.
Had a good year. Just wish we went farther. I'd like to thank my teammates. Tell you stick with it. Get fast. That's the thing that'll help you a lot. And that's pretty much it.
For all the time and effort they put into it. Tell all my teammates, they're a bunch of great guys, and I love playing with them. And wish them luck.
I'd just like to tell the coaches and the players, thanks for a great season. And you know, we had it ended kind of short for us, but the year to come, sophomores and juniors, go get them. And all you seniors, it's been fun. And the best of luck to you in life. Thanks, everybody.
I like to tell the coaches that good year, they're the best coaches Granger High School ever had. I like to tell the seniors that I had fun playing with them my last year. I like to tell the juniors and sophomores to work hard every day to, you know, pay off for them later on. That's it.
West High, and this is the first night game there since 1964. The new lights in place. West hosting Granger, with Granger's Dustin Randolph, the 18-yard touchdown run. It was 27-0 in the third. Then Randolph goes up top and finds a... You know, when your name is Danny Fast, you're destined to be a wide receiver. That's his name. He scores. Granger rolls 43-0. Let's move it to Roy at...
For the first break of the game, John Jensen, and Granger picks off the Taylorsville pass. And Granger gets on the board. Quarterback Dustin Randolph, back to pass, throws back across the field. The tight end screen and big number 99, Manaya Brown, does the rest. No one's going to stop this guy. He goes all the way. Granger went on to beat the Warriors 17-7. That created a four-way tie for first place in Region 2. But Taylorsville won the tiebreaker.
Okay, guys, it's the end of the year. And 2 weeks after our last game, a lot of thoughts and emotions have gone through my head and heart. And I think the saddest thing about the end of a football season is not the last game that you played, the last game, or the fact that you won it or lost. But to me, the saddest part of the end of a football season is knowing that our relationships that we've built up over the last 3 years, so some of you 4 years, basically will probably never be the same. I think we're all be here. I mean, I'm going to be here. As long as I'm here at Granger, that door is going to be open, and you can always come back. But it's just the long friendships, the nights after school, all the long hours. That's probably one of the most gratifying things, is to see you young men grow and mature as people, and see you work so hard and put so much energy into it. That I'm so proud to have been a part of your lives. And I just wish we could have achieved more, but I think in my heart we're the best team in the state, with the exception of a couple of tackles here, a call there, whatever. But you guys had a phenomenal year, something that you can be proud of, and probably the most important thing for me, maybe the best team I've ever had, in the sense that, you know, guys, you work so hard. You were so committed that, from a coaching standpoint, I, as a head coach, could not have asked for anything more. You guys were wonderful. Thanks a lot.